Oh, good morning.
Minasan, ohayou gozaimasu.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
It's officially day 4 of our trip to Japan. Still in Tokyo. Today is an exciting free day. Well, actually it's not so free because we kind of packed it with schedules, but still. Today we are heading to, as you can see from before, all the signs. We are going to Harry Potter, the Warner Bros. Harry Potter Studio Tour. That's gonna be exciting for us.
So exciting, you guys. Yeah. I'm excited.
And then while we were crossing by, we saw the United Cinemas, and then me and Timmy was like, 17! We got our 17 stamp for the stamp rally to collect that for the card. That's what fans do, you know. Wow, let's go! The iconic scene. Oh my god.
Spider.
There's a huge spider.
Go. I think not. My sons and daughters do not harm Hagrid.
Yeah. Gonna recreate Jimin's photo with the car. Oh my god, it's the house. Yo, this experience is so cool.
So cool.
Wow, this is like living me and Tammy's like live dream. And then Mirza is like experiencing it all. He may be watching Harry Potter after this. Maybe. Wow, the interactions here are like crazy cool. Ah, I'm so, so happy. Oh my god, the iconic scene we'll be seeing in the house. Oh. On Harry's first bedroom. Oh, smaller. Good. To let the scene. Oh my god. The food. Where is Dobby in here? He's hiding somewhere. Oh my god. We're going to platform 9 and 3 quarters. From the movie, like really from the movie set, and they brought it here to Tokyo. Wow. Oh my god. Yo. I'm gonna cry. This is huge. Electronics here are crazy.
No.
So cool. Alright, we're done with our little studio. Sadly, we couldn't eat at the food hall because we got an appointment, as always. We're pretty booked. Like, you know, we're famous and we're pretty good. I'm kidding.
So he's like, yeah, right, you were just late.
Anyways, goodbye, Warner Bros. And off we go to our next appointment. We are done with the exhibition. It was cute. Kind of expected more, but it's fine. As long as we got our photo cards. This girl, she changed her photo card. 17 again, and then she got Uzi. I mean, we love you, Uzi, but we just want our biases, you know. I got N team, so I chose N team, so I got Nicholas. He's fine, he's like my bias tracker, who I'm trying not to like because he's just so fine and talented and funny. I cannot. Anyways, now we're off to go back to Mirza, who's probably sleeping somewhere. You know, he's always sleeping anywhere, everywhere. He's just a tired little man. But yeah, and then we're gonna go to Ikebukuro to have dinner, walk around. Finally having lunch. Look at the meat. How is it? Oishi?
So we got some. It's alive, you guys. It's alive. Look at it moving.
Mirza's first time eating authentic Japanese takoyaki.
Takoyaki, baby. Oh, hot.
People bite first of all.
Oh,
that is very hot. You're so soup fine. How's the taste?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you try to pull your mouth down first.
Yeah.